How to fix could not load high resolution images on Messenger. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, I'm going to show you how you can fix could not load high resolution images on Messenger. So if you are having problem to load images in high resolution on Messenger, here is how you can fix it. First of all, make sure that you have strong internet connection. So go ahead and tap on settings. Now go to network and internet. Now go to internet again. Here, check for your Wi-Fi connection. If you're not able to connect to Wi-Fi, then you can switch to mobile data as well. Then make sure you are connected to either 4G or 5G or have the proper connection in mobile data. After that, go ahead and check for your problem. If that still doesn't help you, you have to make sure that you have the latest version of Messenger installed in your device. In order to do so, go to Play Store and on the search bar type in Messenger. And if your app is not up to date there, you will get update option. Simply tap on that and update your application in your device. Once the update is finished, go back and check for your problem. If that still doesn't help you, now go ahead and open settings in your device. Then go to apps. Now again tap on see all apps. Now search for Messenger. Once you find it out, tap on Messenger. Here, tap on storage and cache. Now tap on clear cache. That will get rid of all your junk file related to Messenger in your device, which will help you to solve the problem. After you do that, go ahead and check whether the issues has been solved or not. If not, what you can do is again go back in your settings page, then go to system. Now scroll down a bit and there you will get reset options. Tap on that. Now you have to reset your Wi-Fi, mobile and Bluetooth. Tap on that. And this will reset all your network settings, including your Wi-Fi, your mobile data and Bluetooth. Reset that settings and you have to connect to your internet again. After you do that, you will be able to solve the problem. That's all for today's video and I hope this video helped you. If you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe and do not forget to like, comment and hit the notification bell icon. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.